Hey guys, it's Sid. Welcome back. So today I'm here with a special guest, Sasha. So Sasha's here visiting me in Minnesota, so I thought it'd be super fun to do a drive with me. So I'm so excited, and we're also doing a collab. So on her channel we're going to be handcuffed to each other for 24 hours.
I'm so scared.
It's gonna be quite the adventure.
I'm gonna cry.
So when you're done watching this video, make sure to click the link below to watch Sasha's video where we're handcuffed. Also, if you're from my channel, make sure to subscribe to Sydney.
Because
her videos
girl.
Are amazing.
Thank you.
I got you. Why would I just like tap you on the shoulder? So I hope you guys are excited. We're also gonna be going to Taco Bell.
Yes. Grub, because we're so hungry right now.
I'm starving. Yeah. I haven't been to Taco Bell in like a year.
So
let's go!
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm like so hot, I'm like just turn up AC and drive.
Right.
I'm chilling. I'm from Arizona.
Burning alive. It's like 90 degrees.
It's 102 degrees.
It's never 100 degrees here. Let's play some tunes.
Yes.
I kind of like get nervous doing these because like I want to look at the camera, but I also want to look at the road, obviously. Because I don't want to die. Wait, so how do I get to Taco Bell?
I wish I could tell you.
Maps to Taco Bell. Because I don't even know how to navigate my own city. I'm slightly overheating.
I've overheated once. I started throwing up. We're not there yet.
Okay, this is like the worst day to wear this outfit. Like, why am I wearing all black? Like, I'm literally steaming alive.
I didn't realize you're in long sleeves.
I did this in my last drive with me. We need to go to my old high school.
And I drive to
past
do that.
It. We have
drive
to.
Past it.
Let's go there right now. Let's go there before Taco Bell.
Yes. You're driving really close to the curve.
I am?
Yeah, you are. Okay, you're good now.
Oh,
you're good now.
Sorry. Should we play some tunes on the way to the school?
We should.
Thought some tunes. I don't like this song.
You told me to add it to the playlist.
Oh.
You said, "So What" by Pink, add it to the playlist.
Oh, I don't know why I like that.
Okay. It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. You are beautiful, like a dream come alive, incredible. And I want you to know, baby, I love you like a love song, baby. Here we are.
Oh, wow,
we're here. Where the legend grew up.
I'm curious to see how this compares to like Arizonian schools.
All the red brick classic school. There's no like red brick. I mean, my old school is like brown.
Well, that's where my school. What do you think of my school? Obviously, we have to go in it like another day.
Yeah.
Like for fun when it's actually open.
Maybe
I think it's pretty. I think it's so cute. Why do you think it's
red brick in the middle of like a green?
It is nice.
Yeah.
It's very nice.
It looks
the aesthetic.
Now are we off to the Taco Bell?
Yes, we are.
Woo woo.
I want to get like this, like I've gotten it once. This like Crunchwrap. I think it's called like the Crunchwrap Supreme.
Sounds familiar. I think my dad gets that.
Yeah, and you can get it like vegan. Slug bug.
Oh my gosh. I haven't done that in so long.
Me neither. I don't know why I did that. That was like the weakest punch.
Actually, it kind of hurt a little.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it was fine. No, I'm kidding.
Yes, I'm ready for some more tunes. Pop those tunes.
Pick the same song or new one?
Let's do a new one.
Okay.
I'm like gonna play old school song. I hopped up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. So I put my hands up to the moon.
I think you're thinking, yeah.
Yeah, that's what the one I
Yeah, thinking. I don't know. You're like playing OMG right by song. Usher.
Oops. For this next song, Usher, okay? I saw Usher in LA. I was sitting right next to him at a restaurant. Literally, so crazy. I have a photo of him right here. Weirdest thing. He like saw me. Like, he knows who I am. I'm just kidding. I didn't even know like what Usher really looked like, to be honest. My friend was like, that's Usher. I'm like, oh my gosh. Then I started listening to his music after I saw him.
Not at all.
What? It's such a good song. I love that song.
Was that from High School Musical 3?
Yeah, you don't like it?
I did not like High School Musical 3. I liked the first and the second one were so good. And I'm a High School Musical stan. Like, I was all there for it. You know what song you do like, though? Out of the olds, in with the new. Iced tea imported from England.
We've made it to Taco Bell, so I wanted to look up, like, I'm trying to find what I got last time. It was really good. It was like this, let me look up vegan Taco Bell. I'm gonna get the Crunchwrap Supreme. Alrighty, folks, let's go to Taco Bell. Do you know what you're getting?
I'll figure it out.
The Taco Bell Live. Woohoo, I haven't been here in like 2 years.
I can tell, you had no clue how to get here.
Yeah, I was like, how do you get here?
She used Google Maps to find a Taco Bell.
I'm so scared of drive-thrus. I'm like, okay.
You know, I got stuck in a McDonald's drive-thru once.
Could I have a Crunchwrap Supreme? Yeah, but could I get beans instead of meat? And then guacamole instead of sour cream and no cheese? Thank you, perfect.
Can we please get a chicken and cheese quesadilla with no spicy sauce? I wanna try their Skittles freeze.
Sure, the Skittles strawberry freeze.
This is where I'm so scared. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna like crash into the building or I'm gonna have to get out of my car to get my order. Look what we got.
It's like a beauty tutorial. First things first, the strawberry Skittles drink.
It feels good on my face. I'm burning alive. 91. How are you burning alive?
Are you seriously not sweating? I'm dying.
I'm an Arizona gal.
It's like an ice. Oh.
Sorry,
yeah. Thank you.
She opened the thing and Sydney had the drink like on her face.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, let's eat.
I changed.
She was burning alive.
I was burning alive, so I changed. And Sasha's like, I'm not hot. I'm like, get this ice on my face. Okay, ready?
Let me take the sweatshirt and throw it back there.
Oh, I'll just chuck it. It's good.
It's good.
I love this.
It's good. It's really good.
12 out of 10 recommend. This is amazing. This is all I can ask for.
It's actually so good, especially since it's hot. Here we've got a vegan Crunchwrap Supreme.
Thank you.
Okay, I thought they forgot chicken. Because look at this. Look at one piece of my quesadilla. It has nothing in it.
It's kind of ratchet. You should go back and tell
her. This is all tortilla. This is all tortilla.
There's nothing in it. It's a ripoff.
Taco Bell, we want a refund.
Oh, it's right.
This is huge. It's like the size of my face. Taste test. Oh, you already ate yours. So, it's pretty much just flour at this point.
I like mine. Mine's good.
Mine's really good. It's what I always get, so I mean.
Mine's really good. I've only had this once before.
It looks good.
I love the beans. I didn't get beans at first. Only thing in my complaint is it's like really hot. It's kind of like a frying pan on my hand right now.
Let me feel it. Can you feel it?
Like, you could cook an egg on this.
I've cooked an egg on the sidewalk in Arizona before. I've tried it.
Did you eat it?
Mm-mm.
Just kidding.
Should we do an IHOP mukbang for my channel?
I think it's IHOP now.
It's back to IHOP?
I don't think it was ever IHOP. I think it was just like this fake thing.
No, there's a place where it's called, where the sign says IHOP. Sus?
I think yes.
What does that mean? I'm not 100% sure what it means either, but I'm pretty sure it means like suspicious, like sus. Like that's sus.
Sus, that's sus.
Stay rad, stay bad. Carl's bad.
Don't be bad. Oh gosh, I hate cheese. I forgot about that.
Oh, yeah, then you're not gonna like
it. The texture.
It's a chicken and cheese quesadilla.
No, it's the flavors, guys. I just hate the texture of cheese. Okay, guys. My tongue is so red. We just finished our Taco Bell. It was so good. This saved my life. So now we're gonna keep driving. Let's play some more tunes. We're gonna hang out, talk.
Should be fun.
I love the Drive With Me videos. They're seriously the best.
Took you like a shine. Thought that I could chase you with a cold evening. You could break my heart in two. But when it heals, it beats for you. I know it's forward, but it's true. I could do it all again. I know I'd go back to you. And I notice of the crown. I'm picking it up, I'm loving, I'm picking it up, yeah.
This is my favorite song at the moment. Like, I listen to songs way after they're like popular.
Like, so old city.
It's such a good song though. Oh my gosh, I don't even think I told them yet. I got eyelash extensions. If you don't watch my vlogs, you wouldn't know. But yeah, that's so random.
Turned on the music.
Yeah, I don't want them to think I'm like a reckless driver.
As you're listening to Charlie Puth.
Yeah. I love that song.
Wow, that
is
was
that a
great.
Good song? Is
that
it really?
Great. That was a good feel good song, you know?
Yeah.
It's an oldie but a goodie. An oldie but a goodie.
I've said that before.
An oldie but a goodie. So we just got back home. That was so much fun. I love drive with me videos. Don't you?
I agree.
This was your first one though.
It was my first drive with me and I enjoyed it. So I thoroughly enjoyed it. Thanks for having me.
Yeah.
Why do I keep doing that?
Like I said in the beginning, we have a video up on Sasha's channel where we were handcuffed for 24 hours. So make sure to check that out. Yeah. It's going to be so fun. We haven't filmed it yet.
We haven't filmed it yet. But we're hoping it goes well.
Yeah, make sure you're subscribed to her when you're over there. I'm glad I got to show you around my city.
Yeah, I'm glad.
And just got Taco Bell.
Delicious. This is really good.
Recommend. 10 out of 10 if you go there. Get this. But we hope you guys enjoyed this little video. It was so, so much fun. I love you.
Are you mocking me?
I love you guys. Soon and back. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, bye. Guys. Love me for you. Pick up the phone. Catching the flight. I'm coming home. Back to the place I've always known.